What's that Cisco phone got? That's pretty fancy looking.
What, the big monitor thing or the actual phone hooked into it?
The phone with the touch screen on it.
I think it's 8961.
Right, back to racing, boys.
Nice.
Oh shit, I missed the boost.
It might not be, but I think it is.
Where are you going, brothers? Oh, you're going the other way.
Got paused.
Yeah, he's trying to find out where he's going. He's putting it on the map, isn't he? Good idea, brothers. Oh yeah, it's that one, isn't it?
Yeah, cause it doesn't show up on the. It does.
It does. It's that one, isn't it? All the way up there again.
Okay.
Go! Shit. I've gone the wrong way, bollocks!
Who just followed Jay? Because you should have learned
better. I'm out in first place, I am.
How many people we got?
Four of us.
Well, I'm just some pretty ferocious lag, eh? But as all the sound, nothing was moving on my screen.
Fuck's sake, I'm coming away.
Jump forward about those 200 metres.
Oh damn, rear speaker should be coming soon.
Oh, tidy.
I'm gonna get Liam taken down.
You're making him do the work as well, aren't you, Lisa?
Ah, bus! Fucking hell. Bus came out of nowhere. Come on. Power. How many miles have you got left?
Five. Ah. Shit, there's like Scott's just behind me.
I was literally touching the bumper and I crashed.
Yeah, I've got 5.6 left. Damn it. I'm not going to ask Scott because he's probably on kilometres.
Yeah, 7.6, mate.
Kilometres.
He's just behind me. So he's probably got 4.5.
Yeah.
Oh, are you fucking twat? Pull out in front of me.
Come on, power!
Some broken work come in today. He had some little shitty car.
Yeah.
And we were taking the mick out of it. And he goes, you know, that's got half a V6 in that engine. When he ever broke then. That's pretty good.
You're an idiot,
you know that we killed it.
Oh my god.
Oh, what a pleb. You know my car's got half a V8.
Must be, mate.
I couldn't really say it, I was just laughing this time. Oh, what, really?
In Costco the other day, I've seen build your own V8 for 20 quid.
Right.
Yes, literally, like, put together, it's more plastic stuff. You have to build, like, the crank, conroy, pistons, engine block, head, manifold, everything. Build all yourself.
No, mm-hmm.
And it all works.
Why didn't you get that? Check it out. I thought
it was a waste of money, then. What, it doesn't produce any power, it's motor-driven.
Yeah.
What, I watched the video of it online when I got back from Costa, and I was like, okay, I'm going to go back and get it.
Really?
Yeah. Build your own V8? How cool is that?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
I'll take on the lunch break every day.
How long do I take you to make it?
A couple of weeks.
Is all the stuff in the bottom, is it?
Yeah, it's all that.
Then you just literally put it
together. You don't have to make anything yourself or nothing. Just put the parts together.
It's all like plastic and screws and stuff.
Alright, that's not bad. You two down on the beach already?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, I've had a nightmare.
Oh, he's doing the flips! Oh!
No,
fuck! Oh, God! Yes, landed it.
Oh shit, I was about to go through the sea, but...
Yeah, that wouldn't help, mate. Damn it. I'm miles behind here.
I hope you hit a rock or something. Come on, fucking just crash, Scott.
Oh, yes.
Damn it.
You know when you went all the way up the road and then turned right?
Yeah, I should've...
I jumped off of the cliff quite early on. Yeah, I went up the beach. Just managed to get in front of you.
Yeah, I'm not getting around that way, shit.
Yeah, Jay's going the way you went.
Jay's turned round.
Is he gonna make it?
No.
Yes. Oh. I'm gonna make it!
You're not, mate. You're on your roof for a start.
I'm not. You're not watching me then.
Two.
Come on! Yes! Did I make it? I think I made it. Yes!
I wonder why
you're third. No, do you there?